Hey guys, I am here to do a product review today, and a company called Spinkie sent me their butterfly pillow, and it is inspired by a chiropractic pillow, and it can be used from infant all the way to adult, and this is what it looks like. I picked out this fabric. I absolutely fell in love with it when I saw it, and all their fabric is really cute, and on the back it's minky. This is minky, and it's so soft. I love it so much. So since I don't have an infant right now, I'm just gonna first tell you about how I like it as an adult. For a car ride, this is the best ever. I absolutely love it. It's so comfortable. In the car, you can go like this, or even laying on the couch. I've used it laying on the couch. I should tell you that too. Like this, and even in our hammock swing, this is really nice, and your head doesn't bobble around, and it's just so comfortable. And also, you can fold it in half like this, so the minky soft side is out, put it up against your neck, and lay like that. So nice, you guys. I love it. As far as toddler goes, you can do the same thing in the car seat, you know, leaning up against it, or in, you know, even changing their diaper, or if they're laying on the floor. Now my son, he is 2, and he just doesn't sit still, so he does not use this properly. Really, really cute, and he loves it. He says it's his pillow, and he loves just to feel the soft outside. He says it's so cuddly, but he doesn't actually use it for a pillow. As far as an infant goes, I think that's really what it was inspired for, is for infants. And it's for, to support your baby's head and neck when they're in the stroller, car seat. It's to help baby flathead syndrome, and it helps the baby build strength during tummy time. And the butterfly pillow, the wings protect them from falling over, rolling over. So it's really neat, and it comes with usage recommendations. You know, the first one is for babies 2 months and above. It talks about how to position them. And you can also use this for nursing, as a support for nursing. There's just so many things you can actually do with it, and you don't realize it until you get it. I actually was using this to support my belly on the couch. I had it tucked under my belly when I was watching TV, and that was really comfortable also. So a lot of uses. I absolutely love it, and I love their little, I don't know what you would call it. It's called Spinkie Babying in Style, and it says sometimes a special pillow comes along, the butterfly pillow. And it's just really, you know, handmade in the Philippines, and it's designed by Mucha Laksa Buen Sukesco. Did I say that right? I'm very excited can't wait to use it for baby. Although I absolutely love it. We'll all be fighting over it. Andy even likes it. He wouldn't let me take a picture of him with it. And she even sent me a nice card with it. So thank you so much for letting me review this product. And please check them out. You know, anytime someone's making things by handmade, and definitely fun. Nice to support people that do they do a really nice job. And they triple stitch this, so it's, you know, it's not gonna come apart. It's really quality, and it, you know, has a little tag on it. Just very good quality pillow. And these are $30 on their website right now. So just go check their site out. They have other things too. And it's a quality website, very professional, easy to navigate. So yeah, check them out. Thanks for watching. Bye.